Hey guys, welcome you all. I'm Sumans and you're watching Computer Expert. In this video, we're going to see how to implement the search functionality in the ASP.NET MVC. Make sure to stick around till the end. So without any further delay, let's start the session. For this, first of all, open the Microsoft Visual Studio 2019 or later version. Here I have created ASP.NET web application. I have already written the code for saving the time. As you can see on the screen, I have created here one search controller, and you can see the code over here, right? The same code as I've written on the screen. This is the code for the index view.
Don't seem small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Take a step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
Now switch over to Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. As you can see on the screen, I have created here one database and one table. Here I have implemented the database first approach for creating the model from the table of the database. Now let's run the project and see what will happen next. In this way, you can implement the search functionality in ASP.NET MySQL application. I hope you have enjoyed the video, and if this solves your problem, then press the like button and subscribe the channel. The social media links are written in the description and the comment below. See you in the next video. Until then, goodbye and good luck.